Chuck Shive here with CR Onsrud's Chips and Tips. In this episode, we're going to show you how to use your offline tool measuring device in two easy steps. Step number one, zero your stand height. This will give you an accurate measurement of your tools, which are measured from the gauge line of your tool holder to the tip of your router bits. Tighten the vise down using the thumb screws, then place the stylus down onto the base and press reset. Measure a few times to be sure you are getting zero set correctly. Step number two, place your tool holder with the bit to be measured into the opening on the base. Dial down the stylus close to the tip of the bit. Adjust the position of the device so that it will touch the bit at the correct position. Then tighten down the thumb screws and measure. Again, be sure to measure a few times for consistency. Record your measurement. This number will be your tool length that you will enter into your machine control. If you don't have an offline measuring device, we encourage you to think about getting one for your shop. Please email us at tooling@cronsrud.com and use promo code CHIPSANDTIPS within the next few weeks after this episode airs, and we will give you a 15% discount off of our device. Be sure to hit the subscribe button below and click the bell so that you will be notified when our next episode of Onsrud Chips and Tips air. As always, we welcome your comments and feedback. Be safe, stay healthy. I'm Chuck Shive. Thanks for tuning in.